What's good, YouTube? That one, I you're back again, once again, and today, people, today we're back for episode number 6 of our Pokemon Ruby and Pokemon Sapphire randomized Soul Link Nuzlocke with the tallest penguin in all the land, Mr. ShadyPenguinn.
What's going on, Shady People, Happy Nation? ShadyPenguinn here.
In the last episode, you guys, which is up over on Shady's channel, which if you missed out on, definitely make sure you go back and check it out. Link to his channel and Twitter, both included in the description. But in the last episode, we made our way here to Dewford Town, and we had a lot of crazy encounters, some heart-wrenching reminders of why teleport is terrible. But like I said, if you missed out on it, definitely make sure you go back and check it out. But we did get a few new members added to the team. So if you guys are hyped for today's episode of Soul Link, and of course, if you're a proud member of the Happy Nation, all the Shady People, definitely make sure you smash that like button down below for us, because you already know your support is greatly appreciated. And it's like every single Soul Link that we do, it just, the support just builds and it builds and it builds and it's insane. So thank you all so much for your support. I'm glad that you guys are enjoying the project so far. But let's get a quick team recap for you guys. I just tried to cut. The newest member, or the newest Soul Link to our team, we have Erica, the Victory Bell, nice and gentle nature. We're holding the Miracle Seed because I did actually, Erica can learn cut, so I went back to the route, it's route 116. 116, okay. Where I had to use cut on the trees to battle the trainers and get some other stuff, and then I was able to use cut in the forest as well, and a lady in there handed me the Miracle Seed, so I was like, yo, this is perfect, are we good to go? So Erica the Victory Bell is holding the Miracle Seed with Vine Whip, Sleep Powder, Cut, and Razor Leaf.
Yeah, and Erica is linked with my newest member, Roland the Wolverine. We did some grinding, got our members up to par with the rest of our team. Got the thick fat ability, the Brave Nature, 43 special attack, 45 attack, and that's just fine. Because I do rock the Body Slam, Powder Snow, Water Gun, Encore. Oh, Roland, I'm really excited to have a third member, dude. It's been so
actually
long.
Brave Nature's not bad, because I'm pretty sure, doesn't Brave raise attack and lower speed?
I think so. Anything's slow already.
It's slow already. So, I mean, I know Water and Ice are special in this gen, but I mean, if you're rocking Body Slam.
There it is.
And other stuff like that, it's not bad.
Nope.
So, our next sewing pair is actually our starters, the one that you guys voted for. We have Loxus the Flaffy, nice and mild nature, static as well, holding the Shell Bell. So, as much damage as we do, we'll get healed that, which I figured wouldn't be too terrible. It was either Shell Bell or Silk Scarf, and the only thing Silk Scarf would benefit is Tackle. So, let's get some Stab and heal some HP at the same time. But, Loxus is rocking Tackle, Thunder Wave, Glare, and Thunder Shack.
And Loxus is linked with, like Nappy said, our starter, Umbreon Christian with Synchronized Bashful Nature. Finally got Stab in Pursuit in the last episode. Still rocking out, though, with Tackle, Tail Whip, and Sand Attack.
And then finally, our last souling pair. We only have three as of right now. You know what, Shady? We said last episode Sly Cooper was going to evolve, and Sly Cooper didn't evolve. But we have Alex Luis the March Stomp, nice and quiet nature, holding the Quick Claw because quiet nature does lower speed. Not that he was fast to begin with, but Quick Claw might pop and help us out in certain situations. He's rocking Tackle, Mud Shot, Mud Slap, and Water Gun.
Yeah, and Alex Luis is linked with Sly Cooper, who did not evolve like Nappy said, holding the Silk Scarf to boost that headbutt and cut, and then Growl Tail Whip as our moveset for the Coup of Sly.
Okay, so we need to go up here to the Granite Cave. We did get our encounter in Granite Cave in the last episode, so we're going to skip all this nonsense. We need to go and meet up with a certain champion.
A certain... You might say that he has a stone-cold face.
I just got another stick.
You got a... You're finding sticks for Farfetch'd?
I got two sticks! I found a stick in the forest. I got two sticks.
Farfetch'd! Ah! And I don't even know what I found there. Something. Oh, here we go.
I was gonna say the hiker does give you flash, but
we
I don't
can't
think
use
I'm
it
gonna...
yet.
Oh, true. We can't. Oh, hello.
Maybe we're supposed to do the gym.
I think you are. Maybe we are supposed to do the gym first. You wanna go to the gym instead of running around in the dark?
Yeah, let's do the gym because this is dark, man. I'm not trying to play in the dark.
I mean, no matter what, I'm gonna end up running around in the dark because I'd have to grab somebody at the PC. I think Why Not can learn flash.
Oh my goodness!
Wow.
I kind of want to headbutt this thing. I could have had a Salamence.
You could have had
no,
a Salamence.
Wait, no, your Flaffy can learn Flash.
Oh, true. Oh, I didn't even think about that.
A blue scarf. Shoot, man, we can go to Starbucks now.
Oh, true. Nice and fancy sitting at the Starbucks.
Mm-hmm.
All right, I'm going to roll up in this shit. You know what? No, JK. I was going to say,
what happened? It's dark.
Everything is just in the dark. It's just darkness.
Oh my goodness! You gotta be kidding me. You've gotta be kidding me.
All right. Okay, so I'm gonna wait for Shady. We're gonna go up in here, and we're gonna make it do what it do, and we're gonna. JK.
I'm battling someone apparently.
Yo,
Don't you dare brush me off. It's not my fault if you cry.
What does that even mean? And she's brushing you off.
Monstrous Pokemon. She has an Onix. I was gonna say, I hope that the trainers in this gym don't end up having better Pokemon than the gym leader did, like for me last time.
Oh yeah.
Cause there were trainers in the gym that had Metacam, Flygon, you had a Metang. And we didn't even mention, we did have a grinding montage at the beginning of this episode.
Yes, we did.
If you missed out on it, we did get our new Soul Link pair up to level 18, both respectively. So we should be on par for the gym.
We should be pretty good, because I'm not sure what the ace is. I think it's probably around there. But the rest of our team is already 16. Up there. There we go, Sly Cooper getting a crit. That's what I like to see.
I need a mon that can take on grass types, because I don't have that.
That's true. Like, Loxus, does Loxus resist it? But you can't really do much to it.
No, I don't think Loxus resists.
Oh, okay.
They resist Loxus.
That's true, that's what it is. I always get that confused.
They resist Loxus.
Oh my gosh, I got Christian, forget it. It's over, Mischievous. It's over, Mischievous, let's... Bodied. I like it,
She's gonna crush me. I'm scared. Whoa! Roselia.
Jeez. Calm
get
down.
Get bodied. Get out of here. Yo,
This is where Roland comes in. Right here. Watch this water gun. Steelix is not. Maybe he'll live one. Maybe. Nope!
No.
Just kidding!
He's not. What is Steelix's special defense sitting at?
4.
Quite literally, just 4.
Just four.
But we did make it up here to
Oh my gosh, Brawly's just... What is he gonna have, 2 Pokemon? I'm saving 2.
So we're gonna save the game, because only you can prevent lost save data.
It's true.
And I think in Ruby and Sapphire he has 2 Pokemon, I think in Emerald he has 3?
Oh, that makes sense.
I'm not 100% sure.
This is me, right?
Go ahead, break it down.
I'm Brawly, Dewford's gym leader! I've been churned in the rough waves of these parts, and I've grown tough in the pitch black cave! So you wanted to challenge me? Let me see what you're made of!
Why do I feel like that's exactly what he would sound like?
Is it? I don't know, man. I feel like it's a close... It's like half... It's schoolgirl Rachel.
I have rich boy Jacqueline.
Ooh! A Larvitar?
Level 17!
Oh my gosh, calm down.
I guess we're right on par. Okay, then.
I'm going right on to Roland, because I can't touch Corsola with Sly Cooper. Are you kidding me?
I got a crit.
It's quite effective. I don't even matter. Times 4 effective.
And I got a crit. Oh no, it's a Wingull. Whatever shall I do?
This is ridiculous.
This is like the first gym all over again. Come on now.
Ah, not bad.
So Ace was level 18, so we did grind our new pair right up on par. So not even bad. I thought he was gonna have like a 16.
Are you kidding me? All right, I was trying to not use speed up, but Corsola just used recover, and that triggered me. So down goes Corsola.
That triggered me.
Graveler is the last Pokemon. Not bad. Roland is gonna come in. He's gonna stay in, I should say. This bot!
That's good, because I had a Victory Bell for the Larvitar, and you had Roland for the Graveler.
Yep. Look at that. This is what a Soul Link feels like. I like it.
Excellent.
Whoa, you made much bigger splash than I expected! You swamped me! Okay, take this gym badge.
Oh my goodness.
What's wrong?
That's such a perfect voice from, I don't know why.
Knuckle badge from Brawly!
Man, I can dig it.
I want to see what TM we get.
Yeah, true.
The Knuckle Badge makes all Pokemon up to level 30, even those you get in trades, obey without question. And you'll be able to use the HM move Flash outside of battle. If you'd like, use this technical machine too.
He's got TM08. It is?
Mindset. Oh my goodness.
Doom Desire?
Doom Desire was broken up until like 5th gen though.
That's so amazing.
If they actually end up being... what they say they are. Because we learned last time that just because it says bulk up with Doom Desire doesn't mean that it's actually going to be that.
It is! It actually is!
I got Scratch.
See, for me, my randomized, it's really weird. Mine's telling me what it is and it's still randomized, but yours re-randomizes even after he says it.
That's strange.
We use the same one, too. Alright. No one can learn it yet.
Come on, man! You gotta catch yourself a Jirachi.
No, because it'll be bulk up.
Are you sure Jirachi can't learn bulk up?
No, I mean, Jirachi probably can, but I mean, I'd rather just give it to someone else that doesn't normally learn Doom Desire.
Oh, true. That's a Steel-type move, though. You gotta keep that in mind.
Oh, true. Man, shoot.
Gotta scoop up one of those elusive Steel-types to teach it to.
I just want to see what the move looks like, to be honest, because I can hardly remember the animation for it.
Because nobody uses it anymore.
Yeah. Man, I want to see it used. I wonder what the animation is in 6th gen. I'm going to find out later.
That is a good point.
So actually, that's a video I want to do.
Do I teach Flaffy Flash for this?
I mean,
teach Loxus Flash?
Oh my gosh.
I mean, I would have two HM moves. You know what? I'm going to get rid of Tackle. And do it because I think, and I'm not trying to bring up any bad blood here.
Here we go.
I think Flash, I learned, actually
Here we go!
Flash actually does come in handy. If you guys remember the Ruby and Sapphire, yo, isn't that crazy shit? We're playing Ruby and Sapphire again. If you guys remember the Ruby and Sapphire Soul Link, Ruby and Sapphire Taglock versus, I got another Quick Claw from Lumiose Station. Flash does in fact come in handy.
I don't like it. You know, I had to teach my starter Flash as well.
I love it. And I can't find the words. Just go. Let me stop. I'm getting carried away. I want to see if there's any item. Isn't there a place that gives you like let me get mixed up with
Oh, here we go. I found these berries, man.
I was gonna say, yeah, isn't there a place that gives you an item here?
Yeah, that was it.
A pataya berry.
Got a berry too.
Oh my god, Shiftry. In 6th gen, you get the Steelixite in this game.
I want this experience right now. Shiftry is one of my favorite Pokemon. The Dark Elf Pokemon.
Is that what he is?
I think so. Almost positive. If not, it's because of Skyrim that I always think of Dark Elf, and he just reminds me of, I don't know why.
Oh! Oh snap!
We got
ourselves. Finally it's happening!
Now we got power on the team, ladies and gentlemen.
Yo, you're not lying.
We have power between Roland and now Sly Cooper reaching its full potential. We got ourselves a Linoon. Does it want to learn anything?
I'm just saying. That's stab cut.
Let's see this. 33 attack? Are you kidding me?
Yo, that speed, though. It's the fastest mon in your party.
Yeah, it's the fastest mon in my party, and it hits like a feather. Right.
Hey, it floats like a butterfly, sting like a bee.
It floats like a butterfly and stings like a butterfly.
I bet you there's gotta be a poisonous butterfly somewhere in the world. Hits pretty hard somewhere. Oh, hello?
Oh my gosh. All right, I found myself Mr. Stone.
Mr. Aerodactyl, instead. The shell bell is so powerful. I love it. I love that shell bell activates each turn. How often do you ever see anyone use shell bell? Have you ever seen someone in Wi-Fi use shell bell?
No.
Because well, I remember except there used Iran. To be. I was gonna say I remember a while ago there was this popular shell bell Volcarona set.
Mhm.
Because after really? You like quiver dance up and you just dish out all this damage.
Huh.
So you just get healed right back. So.
I like that. Yo, why are Furret and Linoon like the same Pokemon?
I don't understand. But I'm ready. That device you have there, it's a PokéNav. When trainers that have PokéNavs battle, it keeps a record of how things went, I think. Oh, pardon me, my name is Steven. I'm interested in rare stones, so I travel here and there. Oh, a letter for me. Your big dog?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. You went through all this trouble to deliver that. I need to thank you. Let me see. I'll give you this TM.
Uh-oh.
It contains my favorite move, Steel Wing.
Fire Punch!
Did you really get the TM? I had
no one to learn
punch?
It. Darn it!
Your Pokemon appear quite capable. If you keep training, you could even become the champion of the Pokemon League one day. That's what I think. Now I've got to hurry along.
This guy's like
teasing and making fun of us!
Yeah, this guy's like a Sherlock Holmes. That's the way he sounds. I could dig it.
It's Leech Life for me.
Leech Life?
Which, if I had a Zubat, I could teach it to him. If you didn't already have it, I could teach it to him. I feel like there is no item. I'm constantly on the hunt for an item.
You are, man.
I didn't have anything crazy in this cave like you had yourself. JK, forgot I had Aerodactyl. Yup. JK with Salamence.
I had that Salamence, dude. That would have been nuts.
Okay, so are we actually done with Dewford Town?
I think we're done with Dewford.
The alliteration, though.
Because now he's going to say, I forgot what his voice is. Hey, for you, I'll go out to sea anytime. Now, my friend, where are we bound? Changing his voice. It's over. Slateport City! Anchors away! Pico, we're setting sail, my darling! See? I'm not imagining it.
But you know what this means?
What does this mean?
We have new encounters.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh!
We have new encounters. Well, we can't get all these right now because we don't have Surf. But we can get an encounter here in Slateport City.
And we can get one right here on Route 109.
Is this Route 109 right here?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
I'm positive. Call it a... See, that's Slateport. Route 109.
Oh, you're right.
And I think you go first.
Yes, because you got Bellsprout.
Yep.
In the cave last time.
Okay, and I found a silk scarf!
Yo, look at the item, though. Okay, so Slateport City, Route 109. I'm going to go over here and fish in the shade and see what we can get.
Fish in the shade.
Not a nibble.
Yo, that looks relaxing. I'm about to do that.
Not even a nibble. Come on. Are you...
Still no nibbles.
Man, I'm supposed to stand in the blazing sun.
That's what it is. Oh my gosh. What the heck?
Oh, bite. Okay, first encounter, Route 109. So everybody says... A Blastoise! What?!
Shady! There's so many Blastoises in this
episode. What is life? We've seen War Turtles. I killed a Squirtle earlier in this episode. What is going on?
Oh my goodness. Well, I'm trying to meet up. Trying to meet up here. Now, if I could catch another Charizard, I wouldn't even be mad. But my encounter is going to be... wait. It's primarily water.
It's primarily water, so it doesn't count. And it's male.
Show me that nibble. Show me that nibble. It's going to be... Oh, come on, man.
Another Pelipper.
You know what? Because it's rent... Let's try. I think we might have to forfeit this encounter.
No. You're gonna get something.
I'm telling you, Nappy. I think it's over.
You're gonna get something, Shady. You can catch more than one Pokemon with Old Rod.
Let's see. Oh, my gosh.
Shady, you can do it. I have faith. Keep going, Shady. It's a Blastoise. One of us is gonna use a Blastoise in this LP. I already know. Not that I'm saying anything's gonna happen to Alex Luis.
I think you can.
Shady,
only get,
no!
I think you can only get this! One Pokemon. I think you can only get one Pokemon. I think you can only get. I'm so sorry.
Oh my goodness! No!
The cruel fate that a randomizer gives you is a Blastoise that you will never. Oh! It's female! There you go, Shady! I'm so done.
That's what you get, Shady, for saying it.
That's what I get! I deserve this? Are you kidding me?
No, I never said you deserved it. I'm just saying. Alright, so Blast.
Oh my gosh.
What does he evolve into?
Silcoon, the lighter one, I think Beautifly. I think. It tethers itself. Tether. I know what I'm naming this Beautifly. I'm gonna name you Trigger. Because honestly, why it's am timid. I not getting power to use?
It's timid, Shady, so this is a speedy little Blastoise.
Oh my gosh.
I mean, obviously Shady, the pair that Shady has with his Blastoise is better than the one we have now. Yes. Even though I personally don't think, I think if it came down to it and we had to use that pair, or if we had the chance to use that pair, I don't think Beautifly is terrible.
Okay, we gotta stop now.
No, because like look at it in the sense of like Vivillon. Like yeah, oh wait, yeah, or does well, what does it not I think I don't
it
know.
It doesn't get all those fun things though.
I was gonna say, maybe not. I think Beautifly, one of the reasons that Beautifly isn't all that great because I don't think it gets sleep powder.
No.
Or something like that.
And it doesn't have compound eyes.
Because that's the thought process I'm having. Like sure it might not be the most offensive or defensive thing ever, but you can get some status ailments or a set of screens.
I think, like you said, the original Blastoise. You can get some status. That's true. There's some status going on. But we can get another encounter, which is more exciting. And I get to go first, but honestly, when I go first, it's Bad News Bears. I feel like I always get Doodoo's Butterscotch when I go first. But
go ahead. This is our Slateport City.
Well, I got Scotch just now, too, so you know what? Let's see what this is. All right! No waiting! No waiting! My Dewford encounter... Are you kidding me? I'm going to scream.
It's
I'm going to lose
I mean,
my
hey,
mind.
Hey, Optimism, Earthspring hits like a truck.
I don't want Optimism right now. I want a better Pokemon.
I'm just trying to be optimistic. I was optimistic with the Beautifly. I'm trying to be optimistic with the Teddy Ursa.
Unless you're catching a Weedle right now, I don't want you catching anything.
I got a bite. So we have a Teddy Ursa and...
Ha! That's not bad, but it's no gender. What does that mean? What do we do?
I think it means you just catch it.
It's a freebie.
Yeah.
Yep. I like it.
I mean, I'm not upset with that pair. If you ever wanted to use Ursaring, I wouldn't mind using what's it called?
Starmie?
Starmie, yeah.
Yeah.
Teddy Ursa, what would you nickname an Ursaring?
I nickname them Pockets because Ursaring he looks like he has his hands in his pockets when he's in the PC.
Not bad. I like that. Pocket sounds adorable.
Pokemon. So what do you nickname a star? Oh, never mind. I already know.
You already know?
Shout out to all the Soul Eater fans out there. Tsubaki.
Tsubaki.
There we go. Okay. So now, we have a few battles we need to do.
Yeah, we do.
And I want to explore Slateport City a little bit, because I feel like there's some more items around here.
Yeah, I think there's plenty.
We can scoop up. Tsubaki is nice and hardy nature. He's holding TM 11.
Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? Free TMs?
Mega Kick!
Wow. I take it.
I mean, if you... That Linoon. Mega Kick Linoon.
It's true. Or that future Ursaring when Linoon goes down.
Yo, true. Actually, did anybody else want an item? Nobody else is on the island. Okay. I mean, I think we have power in the PC.
We have a lot of power in the PC. I mean, we haven't had to touch it yet, which is a good thing. Wait, route. Oh, that's where we were. Route 109. Never mind. Got ahead of myself. Ledyma looks angry. Ledyma looks angry, I should say.
I'm just going to Thundershock you. I might move Loxus' moves around so that Thundershock is the first one, because that's the only offensive move that Loxus actually even has.
Dude, I always did that as a kid. Always had my offensive move first. Now it's like the opposite. Now if I play competitive, like VGC or singles, like my non-offensive moves go first, and then goes my offensive stab, and then my non, and then my offensive non-stab. It's really interesting.
I'm just saying, what are the levels on your team looking like?
I got myself a level 18 Christian, a level 20 Roland, a level 21 Sly Cooper.
Okay, so you're not too far. I was gonna say, I feel like I was super duper over-leveled or something.
No, I don't think so. I think I'm just a little bit behind. I mean, I'm gonna take out some of these trainers right now. Give myself a little bit of experience.
There we go.
And, oh my gosh, a Glalie.
We got soda pop.
Ariados. Show me that Roland Spring.
They just gave us Ariados. And you scooped up a Silk Scarf somewhere, so I'm gonna go scoop that up as well. And see what we can do in these little quick battles here. That's an Arcanine.
Oh my gosh.
JK, I think I'm going to actually give Erica a break for right now and get everyone else on the team leveled up.
Not bad.
As well, because Erica's level 23 now.
Wow.
So let's get Alex Luis. We haven't seen much action from Alex Luis either.
I think it's because like mentally like you're like, oh, Alex Luis is such a good Pokemon, so you feel bad using it all the time, but then you end up not using it all. So I do that all the time.
I'm just disabled by Mudsdale.
Crikey!
How dare you? I just got salt. Yo!
What did you get? Salt?
Soft sand.
Soft sand. That earthquake's gonna hit like a truck now.
So all I have is Mudslide and Mudshot right now. Should I keep the Quick Claw or should I put Soft Sand now?
I'd wait till you get like something more powerful. Quick Claw can be clutch.
So I was gonna say, it's gonna be randomized. The next electric type gym, I could Soft Sand it up.
Mm-hmm.
I hit as hard as I can in the gym. But it's randomized, so JK.
Woo! All right, so I defeated all the trainers on the beach. I know eventually we gotta deal with this Makwa business, this Team Makwa over here. But I think we can actually, if we really wanted to, dude. Look at this.
Oh! Are we getting encounters that fast?
I mean, we don't have to. We can wait it out, but it's right there. We still only have three members.
I got a Moo Moo Milk.
Moo 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 Moo.
Is that what Miltank sounds like?
Yep.
Yeah,
I thought you were the one that uploaded the video.
Moo 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 moo.
As it runs across the bridge.
How may I serve you? I don't want anything that you got. I'm just, I don't know what it is. I say this in a lot of LPs, even on the second channel, that I end up just going full Borderlands mode.
And exploring every nook and
cranny. Trying to get every area, every inch in every area, because you never know that one item, especially since it's randomized, you never know what you can find.
Mm-hmm. You literally never know. I was like checking behind the roofs of houses because like you can't really see yourself, so it makes you think, oh, there's gotta be something behind here. Only a fool wouldn't check, and then there's never anything.
The TM's secret power. I'm not interested in secret power. And this is hell. What? What is this? Pokemon fan club?
Yeah, man.
Chairman.
All the greatest Pokemon fans go there.
He just told me I'm a bad trainer.
Did he say that to you?
He said,
battle me.
Just putting more time and effort into training your Pokemon. No, I'm not answering any questions for you, reporter lady.
Wow, Team Magwa's over here. Typical.
I just got a soothe bell.
What?
I mean, if I end up getting a baby Pokemon.
Yeah, that's useful. It's definitely useful.
Okay, so all it is a contest hall up there. All it is a contest hall up there. And I'm pretty sure... Yes, no, I don't think there's anything up here. Again, I'm just full... What is that graphical error I see?
Uh-oh.
You don't have that graphical error.
I don't have it. Alright, did you want to get encounters or no? We don't have to, but it's right here.
I know you want to do it. I know you want to do it.
I really do.
You had
encounters
the last...
The best.
You had the last encounter last time, right?
Yep, I got my powerful Teddy Ursa.
Okay. Let me speak to homegirl right here, JK, and run up there. Let me speak to homegirl and then run up there, and we can make it do what it do. Route 110.
You got balls, right?
Yeah. Very I had cool. like 20 of them.
Right.
Okay. Wait, let me double check before I say that. I have 12.
That's
so
fine.
Not 20, just 12. Okay, Shady.
Show me Jirachi. First encounter.
That is dupes.
Dupes.
Because we already have a Houndour.
There it is. It even has the Pokeball symbol right there.
Ah! Are you kidding me? Shady, get something terrible. Get something terrible.
We're never
get
getting new
terrible.
Players. I mean, it's a male.
It's a male.
I can't escape. No, I can't escape. Okay. Alright. Alright. It is! Are you kidding me? It's a female.
So our pair on this round is...
Garbage.
I mean, I think it's garbage. I mean, I've heard some people say they have put in work at times with Ninjask.
Really?
Yes. Twit was telling me, you can't get a choice band in this game, but apparently choice band at Ninjask is pretty good.
In its tier?
I
guess.
I don't know, what's Ninjask's base attack?
I don't know, but I know, I think, I'm gonna name this, okay, it's a female bug, it's a female pest. Who's a pesky female?
Wendy.
Wendy?
You don't know anything about Wendy, Shady hasn't watched Fairy Tail that far.
Oh, wait, but, well, she is fan service. I'm just gonna name Ninjask fan service.
No, she's not, no, Shady, stop it, she's a little girl.
Wendy is?
Yes.
Oh, wait, who's the main blonde in...
Lucy.
Lucy is who I was thinking of. Well, Ninjask is now fan service.
I'm gonna name this
she is
Umbreon.
The prettiest lady in all the land. Fan service the Ninjask. A jolly Ninjask.
I named my Jinx speed. Fan service. Yo, Umbreon's holding an item. It's Naive Nature, which raises special attack and lowers raises speed and lowers special defense. It's got an energy root.
Well.
And that powerful moveset, which you already know. But it is. So I have Loser the Umbreon.
Loser the Umbreon. I can't believe we, like, the luck that is not here with these pairs. It's just...
We just need new typing.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Like, our pairs and our typings are just all kinds of juked out.
I thought I took the energy root off of him. Or off of it.
It's... Wow. That's how much you detest
The bag
it.
Is full.
Oh my gosh, you gotta sell some items.
I just sold things during the grinding montage. Why is my bag full again?
Oh, I have soft sand too. Girl, I've been at the beach.
I got sticks!
I'm selling my blue scarf. We're not going to Starbucks anymore.
I don't want to sell some of these items. Just in case. I mean, you never know. I could get a Farfetch'd. I could need two Farfetch'd at once.
You could need two.
So I'm gonna go ahead and deposit this a bitter root that restores HP by 200 points. That's just a hold item though, right?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I thought it was like a potion.
I feel like you can't use that in battle.
Yeah, you can't use it in battle because it's not. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, that's what I said. It's a hold item.
No. It's a healing item you have to use outside of battle.
Like the Sacred Ash.
Yes.
But it's bitter, so it's going to lower your friendship.
Yeah, you don't want to do that to your Pokemon.
Huh. Well, I think for right now, we're going to go and wrap up the episode right here. And the next episode, which will be over on Shady's channel, we're going to finally deliver the Devin goods and see what's going on with Team Makwa, whatever Makwa. We decided to name them. So if you guys enjoyed today's episode of Soul Link, and of course, if you're a proud member of the Nappy Nation or the Shady people, definitely make sure you smash the like button down below for us. And with that, we're going to get up out of here. Thank you all once again for your support, and thank you for checking out the video. Get up on YouTube, F182.